Mickey, I have no idea how that blood ended up on my gloves.
Keep your horse there, Lisa.
I didn't do this, Mickey. You believe me, right? Because I need you to believe me.
Yeah, you keep saying that, and I keep telling you it doesn't matter.
It matters to me. Great. You think I killed him?
Why is Mitchell Bondra's blood on your garden gloves? What's the explanation? Help me figure it out.
I don't know, okay? I don't know. I'm being set up. I must be. I don't know if it was a mobster guy or what. Mickey, how can you defend me if you think I'm guilty? The jury's gonna see it on you, just like I do.
I defend clients accused of crimes all the time, guilty or innocent. It doesn't matter. I do everything in my power to win.
So now I'm just a client to you.
That's not what I meant.
I don't believe this.
Lisa.
No!
Lisa.